Welcome back. We're playing more Sonic Frontiers today. Let me tweet out the stream. So I was supposed to be going to the water park today, but like the inner water park, but it got canceled for whatever reason. They said there weren't enough people or whatever. Alright, I'm gonna try that one again. What? How do I get that fucking Chaos Emerald? I don't know, but I'm gonna go talk to Tails. Let's go talk to Tails. Fuck you. Oh, we have 32 now. Loop kick. ZR plus A in midair. Let's get this one. How does that work? Damn it. Alright, whatever. Oh, not to do all that again. Damn it, Sonic. What is this? Hi, Tails.
In my breath.
We're getting corrupted and shit. Oh shit.
It never stops. Clarification. He never gives up.
The spatial anomaly that affected us seems to have left me in a digitized state. But those same energies are manifesting into some worrisome mutations for you.
Those sure are words you said just now. Be fine. And I need this power to rescue you.
He's even enduring the cyber corruption better than I calculated he would.
You're always rescuing me, and let's focus on the now. What do you need?
Chaos emeralds. Think you can help me track them down?
On it.
Didn't fucking help me, bitch.
You are the...
How do I get over there?
Thank you.
Oh, we already did that one, okay. Oh, fuck, whatever. Oh, I didn't already do that one. Oh shit! Actually, I can just use this guy to carry me to the Chaos Emerald. No, you're going the wrong way, motherfucker! What? Where the fuck am I? Go! Sonic! Sonic! Let's try that again. Get his ass! Oh, that gives me infinite boost. I see. Thank you. Bye, I guess. Oh, hey, we made it over here now. I think we can make it to the Emerald. Oh, you little bitch! Which way is the Emerald? It's that way. Wait, no, we're just over here again. How the fuck do I get up there? No, you fly up higher. Alright, we're doing this again. Hold on. No, get your ass back here. Oh, fuck you. Alright, I think it has something to do with this big mama jama over here. But how do I get up there is the question. Unless does it want me to go? I don't fucking know. Thank you. How the fuck do I get over there? It probably has to do with this thing right there, but how do I get there? Alright, it looks like I will have to go all the way around. Oh, it's jump rope. Okay. Oh, come on, I hit the jump button. I did the thing. Ouch. How do I make that go the fuck away? Okay, there's rails between those two islands. Oh. How the fuck do I get up to there? Or actually... What is the point of this place? Oh shit, a level. Oh, actually that's a chaos emerald. Fuck. Where's the blue? But that one isn't unlocked yet. How do I get the blue one over there? West of the southern volcano.
Here, cyberspace.
What, does it fucking sound like Green Hill Zone? I think it's like right here-ish. That's fine. How the fuck do I get over there? Wait, hold on. It's this way. Yeah, it's right over here. Okay. Shit, I missed it, okay. What are you laughing about, bro? Ooh, level. I wish you could, like, teleport to these levels without doing all the filling out the entire map. That would be nice. Game and count. already off to a bad start. That's sad. Oh, that's so sad. This level's actually really fun. I like this one. You fucker. What happened there, Sonic? Oh, fuck you. Okay. What the fuck is this? Oh, that's sad. Oh, that's... Oh, that's Funzo Dunzo for me. Actually, don't know what the timer is for this level. Oh, that's sad. Go, Sonic! Oh, whatever. Alright, if we die here quickly, we might be able to salvage this. Oh, that's sad. Was that not S rank? Oh, you little bitch. Oh, you little bitch. Oh, I'm so mad about that. Thank you. Oh, that's a game. That's a fun Redondo. Alright, this is going really well. Just get in the fucking thing! Get in the fucking pool, Sonic! That sounds wrong. I just can't fuck this up. Alright, 15 seconds. Come on. Move your ass, Sonic. Move your fucking ass, Sonic! Go! Move your ass, Sonic! Let's go! I fucking did it! That's what we fucking like to see, baby. Oh, I didn't mean... Oh, there we go. Okay, I exited. I'm not gonna go for all five red rings because I only know where three out of the five are. And I don't feel like searching the whole level for the other two. That was a really fun level though. Sonic. You little bitch, Sonic. Good job, Sonic. Nice. Okay, fuck you, I guess. Little bitch, Sonic. Okay, we're in the right spot now. Now I just need to find a way to get how to get up there. No, fuck you! So did you hear that Ash Ketchum finally won? Like, he finally took a W in his life. He did it. He's the best Pokemon man. I could beat him, though. The Swag Sire goes crazy. The Swag Sire goes fucking crazy. Fucking Amnesia Substitute Recover Scald. Yeah, good luck with your fucking Pikachu being that shit, bro. Your Pikachu can't do shit to me, mate. I don't know why suddenly, shit, you can't do shit to me, mate. How do I get up here? No, I already did this. Oh, that's right. I need to. Oh, sick. Thank you. Okay, that is not the way up. Wait, there's a way up over here. I did it. Is that the next Titan?
Well, what will you do?
The best I can.
Oh shit! Run! Oh, that's an instant death. You fucking motherfucker. Oh, this is gonna take fucking forever, huh? Oh, we're screwed. Move your bitch ass, Sonic! Move your ass, Sonic!
So impressive, right?
Within expected parameters.
Wait. Alright, time to go find Tails. How do I get over there? Ooh, key. Easy puzzle. Oh, there's a level over here. I didn't even notice. Wait, hold on. Where is it? So how do I get over to Tails? There's gotta be a way to get up to him, right? I assume it has to do with that big pillar thing over there. Already got that one. Let's go do this level at the top of the mountain here. And then we'll go find Tails. Why'd you pick the most inconvenient fucking spot, Tails? You suck. I hate you. Alright, level time. I hate how all there's only four types of levels. Like, there's so many more iconic Sonic places and cool-looking Sonic places besides Green Hill, Sky Sanctuary, Chemical Plant, and Radical Highway, I think it's called. What the fuck is... Oh, this is the one my girlfriend said fucking sucked. The one level in this world that fucking sucked. This is what she tweeted about. This level is awful, I've heard. Why couldn't they do... Oh, what the fuck is this? How do you implement drifting in this level and not the other level, but also make this level suck? You know what? I'm actually glad they didn't implement it in the other level, in that first Chemical Plant level now. I'm fucking glad. Because what the fuck is this? Move Sonic! Oh, this fucking sucks. Oh, they've got like drift panels now. Also, this song's good. It sounds like fucking Danganronpa music. Like, fucking Danganronpa trial music. They should get Masafumi Takeda on as a guest composer for the next Sonic game. Spike Chunsoft is a Sega subsidiary, right? Or am I wrong on that? I'm probably wrong on that. I know Atlas and Platinum are. Hence why Lynn is in this game. Worst Sonic level of all time? Sega drops worst Sonic level of all time, asked to leave the gaming industry. Did I win? Okay, we got S rank. Nice. I'm gonna try it again and go for all five of the red rings. The other two goals at the very least. Now that we got S rank. Actually, could I just jump over those panels? Easier. All right, that's number three. All right, number four is right here. Oh my god. Sonic! No! Sonic! Now I just got to do it one more time, but with 90 rings. I don't know why I'm grinding for all of them, but this level's like mad easy if you just jump over the fucking shit. Now the rest of it can be done normally. Alright, how the fuck do I get to Tails from here? Alright, it's at the top part of that island. Of this crescent island. Oh, hell yeah. We'll grab that after we go talk to Tails. I'll get at that later. Okay. Luckily, we're not under a timer here. Alright, that's just to make sure you're moving track. The point of that is that it was a trap to keep me from... That's a fucking legendary post. I fucking love that post. The point of me standing outside your house with a bat is... to prevent you from walking forward. What a fucking legendary pose. Tails? Hi. Hello! Atlas is a part of Sega, not Spike. Okay, that's what I thought. What's up, Alaster? Sorry, I didn't see your thing. How are you doing, Tails? Oh, hold on. Thanks, Tails. Oh, Tails, you unlocked a level for me. Oh, shit. And then they were all killed. But by who? Was their attacker Sage or was it someone else?
So, that was a thing.
Thanks, Sonic.
Whatever assaulted the island sure packed a punch. That was on par with Dark Gaia.
Oh, hey, that's the guy from Sonic Unleashed. I hope they mention Mephiles, my goat. Oh, right, they canonically forgot him. That's right. Bring him back! Bring back my son! Also, I think it's funny that my dumbass is making a Sonic OC. Like, my dumbass just, like, came up with an idea for a Sonic OC in, like, a fever dream, and I was like, oh shit, I'm a Sonic fan now. Oh fuck, oh no. My close friend, who the one who creates my profile pic on Twitter, created my profile pic on Twitter, they're a huge Sonic fan, and so I see their silly little character, and I'm like, and my brain is like, but then I remember, like, oh shit, Sonic OC, it's Sonic the Hedgehog, I fucking hate Sonic fans, except for my friend. Where's the red emerald? Fuck! How do I get the red Chaos Emerald? Oh, we gotta go find Tails first. Where is he? Okay, he's this way. Oh shit. Oh, bye. Okay. No, I don't want to be here. Where am I? I have to get over to that part of the island somehow. But how? Oh, that's so fucking tight! Oh wait, never mind, that's a killable guy. He's the way over. Oh, fuck you. I'm doing that again. Fuck you. Wait, hold on! This is the dude from Forces! This is the big dude from Forces, right? This is the huge-ass robot! Nice, got a key. Tails. Tails.
Something like this every day. These things are tough to take down, even for me. I wonder what took it out. Maybe that ghost girl.
Hey, Sonic, I found a remote control panel. It's still online.
Good job, Tails.
Let's see what Eggman was trying to do with this thing. And if it goes bad, you can shut it off.
Access the console to activate the Death Egg robot. Okay. The hacking mission. Light shot, dark shot. By matching the colors, we'll fill the homing laser meter. When the meter's full. Oh, fuck! It's. It's fucking Toho! They put Toho in the shit? You got fucking Toho? I did it! It's baby's first Toho. That's cool as hell. I love that. Was that intentional, Tails?
See you later.
Yeah. Ouch. Nice, got it. I still have not done any of the fishing shit yet with Big the Cat, because I don't feel like it. Fishing minigames aren't my thing. As much as I like to joke about them in games. Nice, kill them all. What, was grabbing that key a mistake? Oh, nice. Oh, also, Donkey hates this game. I can't wait for all the fucking Donkey kids who, like, fucking take his word as fucking gospel to start hating this game. It was a nice run. It was a nice run for this game, but now the Donkey kids are here. And that's not to say Donkey isn't allowed to voice his opinions of a game. I just think his fans are annoying, and I think his opinions are dumb and stupid. And I'm allowed to enforce my opinion that his opinions are stupid.
Lookout tower, maybe?
Nice, nice. Where's that red emerald? Oh, it's over here. It's this way. Oh, there's a blue seed somewhere here, but I don't care. Nice, nice. No, I want to go do this level first, since it's right over here. Oh shit, I don't have enough! How do I get the gold emerald? Oh, it's over on the main island. Alright. I'm gonna go. I need to go. Nothing in really interesting happened on the stream, which is upsetting, but I need to go. Cause I've got shit I want to do today. I woke up late, so. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you later. Goodbye!